Your doctor has prescribed Ovestin cream or Ovestin pessaries to relieve the bothersome vaginal and urinary symptoms that you experience due to low estrogen levels in your body. Ovestin cream and pessaries are estrogen-only products that contain the hormone estriol. Ovestin cream and Ovestin pessaries are administered into the vagina once a day, at night, before retiring to bed. Initially, you will administer Ovestin every day, but once your symptoms improve, the breaks between dosing will gradually increase until you will only need to administer Ovestin twice a week. There are three phases of Ovestin cream treatment. Phase 1, first weeks. During phase 1, you will need to apply the cream once a day before going to bed. Do not use more than one application per day, and do not use this for more than a few weeks. You will need to book a follow-up appointment with your doctor after 2 weeks. Phase 2, taper down phase. Once your symptoms are under control, you will move to phase 2, the taper down phase. You will gradually reduce to the lowest frequency that will give you relief of your symptoms. For example, you will taper down from one application per day to one application twice a week. You will need to book a follow-up appointment with your doctor after 4 weeks. Phase 3, maintenance phase. Phase 3 is the maintenance phase. During this phase, you will use one application twice a week before going to bed. You should stop your treatment for 4 weeks every 2 to 3 months. Book a doctor's appointment every 3 months for a review and follow-up. Remember to fill your script every month. If you experience vaginal bleeding while using treatment, contact your doctor so it can be investigated. To administer Ovestin cream, follow these easy steps for hassle-free administration. Before we start, familiarize yourself with the different components in your Ovestin cream pack. Step 1. Remove the cap from the tube. Turn the cap upside down. You will notice a sharp point on the inverted side of the cap. Use this sharp point to open the top of the tube. Step 2. Screw the end of the applicator onto the open end of the tube. Make sure that the plunger of the applicator is pushed all the way down into the barrel of the applicator. Step 3. Squeeze tube slowly to fill the applicator with the cream until the plunger stops at the red ring on the barrel. You now have the correct amount of cream inside the applicator. Carefully unscrew the applicator from the tube and put the cap back on the tube. Now you have to apply the cream inside the vagina. The best way to apply the cream is to lie down on your back with knees bent. Carefully insert the end of the applicator barrel deep into the vagina, much as you would have inserted a tampon or tampon applicator. Once the applicator is in position, slowly press the plunger all the way down to expel all the cream from the applicator barrel. Step 5. Withdraw the applicator barrel from the vagina. All done. Do not throw the applicator away unless the tube is empty. The applicator will be reused until the tube is empty, and then a new applicator will be issued inside the new pack of Ovestin cream. Step 6. Now to clean the applicator. Pull the plunger completely out of the barrel, beyond the point of resistance. Wash both the plunger and the barrel with warm soapy water. Rinse well afterwards and let it dry. Please take note, do not use any detergents, and do not put the applicator in hot or boiling water. Step 7. To reassemble the applicator, simply push the plunger back into the barrel beyond the point where resistance is felt, and your applicator is ready for the next dose to be administered. Ovestin pessaries follow the same three phases of management as Ovestin cream. How to insert an Ovestin pessary? The pessary is inserted with your finger, not an applicator. You may need to moisten your first few pessaries with water if you are particularly dry and insertion feels uncomfortable. Step 1. Remove only one Ovestin pessary from its wrapper, leaving the remaining pessaries intact. Step 2. Either lie on your back or side and insert the pessary deep into your vagina with your finger. Some women may find it easier to squat. And that's it. Done. Remember to wash your hands before and after inserting your Ovestin pessary. Should you feel unsure or experience any difficulty with your application of the cream or insertion of the pessary, please ask your healthcare provider to demonstrate how it should be done. Please feel free to ask your doctor about your treatment plan, from initial treatment to the maintenance phase, which will help to keep your symptoms under control.